This.
Turn my mic up a little bit.
Another.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Just got some stuff on my chest, man.
DJ Fox Flame.
Tell me why you hate so much. Nah, tell me why you hate so much. Niggas act like bitches when they start to see me show up. Steady on that kid shit, when you gon' grow up. My pain and my struggle don't mean nothing to them. They rather see me lose than hold the belt. Coming in this mixtape, who believe in me? Louis Boy and my fucking self. But I kept it pushing. Papa died, now he watching me. Funny how I rose from the ground up. Underscore to apostrophe. Looking around, I see one to beast. Looking in the mirror, see a lot to me. My label lied to me. So I made a change, nigga, CP3. Now I'ma focus, ready for the mileage, life for focus. Coming from here, it's hard to get noticed. Ain't shit sweet, not even that Lotus. Before I close this, I just wanna say I tried all I could. But I won't sit on the bench so long that I become one with the wood. I'm keeping my faith, it means everything to me. I will be the one, because it's all that I want to be. Swizzy and Louis Dwayne Rose, we believed in we. My closing words, the MVP.
Around the league are talking about you taking the next jump to becoming a top 10 player in the league. I know you've never been one to back away from a challenge. What kind of expectations do you set for yourself individually going into year three?
It's hard, the way I look at it, then myself, why not? Why can't I be the MVP of the league? Why can't I be the best player in the league? I don't see why can't I do that? I think I worked hard.
Yeah, started with a dream, it's time to turn it to reality. First nigga to put on for my city, you should be proud of. When I started rapping, niggas said I wasn't shit. Now look, 1 year later, niggas all on my dick. How? You niggas sorry, no, you niggas boring. Cause when I wasn't known, you niggas ignore me. But now that I'm hot, just cry me, I'm glory, yes. I'm popping rows all night, damn, right, I fucked up. With two women blowing strong all night, I'm bound for success, just a matter of time. I deliver my flows like I'm Papa John. Stopped out in my fucking team, we the fucking best. And if you talking about money, now's the time to invest. So place your bets, I guarantee that me and Sweezy next. I'm in it for the long haul, trying to get a breezy check. I let them throw dirt on my name and say all sorts of things. So what's the issue with my team winning the fucking ring? Damn.
Not to his book, but to my book, because I dedicated my life to Derek, and if I had to do it again, I'll do it again.
Wayne Rose.
DJ Fox Flame.